Instead Online. Today we are going to see cryptography. Here consider a system of encoding and decoding. Messages that require both the sender of the message and the receiver of the message. A specified rule corresponding between a set of symbol and a specified non-singular matrix means determinant of the matrix not equal to 0. The matrix has only integer entries and the inverse of the matrix is also only integer entries. And the determinant of the matrix plus or minus 1. Here the messages are arranged into two cross one or three cross one. If you arrange two cross one means the found matrix is two cross two matrix. If you arrange three cross one, then you can form three cross three matrix. First, assign the alphabet numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. First 0 we can assign space, and 1 to 26 any alphabet we can allot, just N, E, L, Q, C, 4, U, then O, G, S, I, P, then E, set, then A, T, R, F, V, H, X, J, Y, P, W, D, K, M. You can arrange any alphabet to corresponding numbers. The messages, sender messages, the money is here. First, arrange the message into 2 cross 1 matrix. T, H, E, space, then M, O, N, E, then Y, space, I, S, then space, H, E, R, E, then space. So according to 2 plus 1, we can form the message. Then form the number. When T is equal to the corresponding number, number 14, 14, and H is equal to 18. Then E is 2, space 0, M 26, and O 7, then N is 1, E is 2, then Y is 21, space 0, I, corresponding value I is 10, S 9, space 0, H is 18, E is 2, then R is 15, 2, 0. Now form the 2 cross 1 matrix according to the alphabet. Now form a matrix, encoding matrix. One, zero, one, one. Check determinant of this matrix is 1. 1 minus 0, 1. So we can use this matrix. So first 1, 0, 1, 1. 14 into 18. One zero one one two zero. One zero one one 26 7. One zero one one 1 2. Then 0 18. That is 2, 17. Now encoding matrix, you can arrange encoding matrix 14, 32, 22, 26, 33, 13, 21, 21, 10, 19, 10, 18, 10, 0, 18, 2, 17, and 2, 2. Now decoding. Let's find inverse. Inverse of 1, 0, 1, 1. 1 by determinant of 1, that is 1 by 1. The same value, reading diagonally is same 1, 1. So sign change, the other diagonal. Now, just multiply 1, 0, minus 1, 1 into 14, 32. That value is 14. Into 18. Corresponding 14 is T, 18 is H. Then 1, 0, minus 1, 1. Second one, 2, 2. 2, 0. Corresponding 2 is E, 0 is space. One zero minus one one 26, 33. That value is 26, 7. So corresponding 26 m. Seven O. One 3. That value is 1, 2. Corresponding 1 n, 2 is e, 1 0 minus 1 1, then 21 21, 21 0, y space. One zero minus one one into 10, 19, 10, 9, I, yes. So 10 minus one one into 0, 18. That value is 0, 18. 0, corresponding 0 is space. And 18H, 10 minus 1, 1 into 2, 17, 2, so 15, corresponding 2 is E, 15, R, then last one, 1 into 2, 2, 2, 0, that is E, 0 space. So arrange the two cross one matrix T, TH, E space, M, O, N, E, Y space, I, S, space H ER, then E space. The range, the message THE space MONEY space S space HERE.